So this is just a bit of interest. I've come over to see Stuart about one or two bits and pieces. And as you can see, he just makes stuff. But this is what we've come to see. There we go. An ATAT walker out of scrap. I've had to cut the sound because of the wind getting in the camera. Here's the back end of it. You see the legs are made from jerry cans, from fuel cans. And he's just used whatever's kicking about. Any scrap that's available. So there we've got jerry cans and an alarm bell at the rear end. Down the bottom there, domestic rotavator tines. What looks like behind that, a garden sieve. And there's a brake plate of something off a back axle. And there are scaffolding clamps with some galvanized sheet. There's the front leg with an agricultural cultivator disc just there. And moving on, we've got an agricultural seat there. And between that and the main body, there's what's called a washing dolly, which is basically galvanized steel sort of drum. Bits and pieces welded here, there and everywhere. And round to the front, and that bit there, of course, is a bread bin. So I thought you'd like that. Just a bit of general interest.